sure it's him. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Get your ass home in one piece, MJ.
You all right?
Far fucking from it. Sinclair Parrish. That mean anything to you?
Nothing good. For black folks, anyway.
Sheriff department down there still thinks Jim Crow is the law of the land, so we're building a civil rights case against him. Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C. Knows people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men, named Ezekiel Dandridge, was down there meeting with folks, getting him to agree to testify against the sheriff's department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We were gonna turn it over to that attorney. Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont. I was on the phone with him when it happened.
I'm getting ready to leave now. I know. Yeah. Okay.
Kind of laid out, ain't it? Are you having car trouble?
No, sir. Everything's fine.
Why don't you come on out here and let me get a look at you? What you doing around Sinclair this time of night?
Passing through, sir.
Passing through. That's nice. It's a beautiful night for passing through, ain't it? Who's that on the phone?
My mama.
Your mama?
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice. I bet she appreciates that. Yes, sir? It is a beautiful night. Don't let me keep it. Especially what with your mama waiting and all.
Jesus.
And another brother falls.
Lincoln, this is my daughter, Roxy. She grew up in Atlanta with her mother.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm Lincoln.
Lincoln Clay, I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. The case. People's lives. Can't take any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole. Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this, you do what I say, when I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you need to get on down to Sinclair Parrish and get that folder. When you got it, bring it here.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. Blames herself for what happened.
Blame's an easy thing to put on. Hell of a lot harder to take off. We'll get this done.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Sinclair Parrish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parrish. You need to understand that back then, Local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parish white. Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark, well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
Well, let's go.
What's your secret?
Secret?
To staying so slim and attractive. I don't think you...
My pops gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those Dixie assholes. What you did to do Seth, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tried to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a thought.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out...